These are all handkerchiefs from all over the world, and for years and years they're very popular.
Actually, my sister, she bought some. She was going to make a quilt like I have up here. And I saw them. They were so cute. And so I just started collecting them from there. I get them at thrift stores or garage sales or estate sales, and I don't pay a lot at all for them. Not usually around a dollar, but $3 tops. And I keep them in a suitcase. They all fit in one suitcase. They're so cute. They're so pretty, and like some of these are like handmade, like all this embroidery work on so many of these. So someone put a lot of time and you know, love into them when they made them.